My family's been in the newspaper business for 60-something years, and I grew up in it selling papers out of a bag like kids do. This is the old newspaper office right here, and when I'd take a break, I'd come out this back door and stand around under this tree. And there was a local fella named Castro that would stop by and see me occasionally, and if there had been a local burglary or some kind of crime committed, he would, it was like clockwork, he'd stop by and tell me who did it. And 9 times out of 10, after we'd follow up on it, do a little investigation, he was very accurate. And so look forward to seeing him. He would usually show up, he was young, good looking fella. He very clean cut. This went on for a few years. There was a news report of a local fella that was found dead on the side of the interstate over at Greenville. And had obviously been murdered and thrown out of the car. I think this was on a Thursday when Castro stopped by here. And he told me he knew who killed him. And I said, well, you know, I really wasn't interested at the time because we'd gotten the paper out and it was going to be 3 or 4 days before we were going to need the information anyhow. Well, I told him I didn't want to know now, but I said, you leave and go up to the police station and tell the law who did it in your opinion or whatever. And then me and you'll get back together first of the week and see what happens. Well, he left here on that bicycle going up to the police station. And I never saw him again. This was 30-something years ago. I asked him, you know, a few weeks later, did he ever show up to tell them the story? And they said, nobody ever came to tell us the story, but they didn't know who I was talking about. I said, you got to know who I'm talking about. He's been riding his bicycle up and down the road for years. And they didn't know who I was talking about. I said, they ain't ever seen anybody riding a bicycle up and down the road. I don't know how he always knew who did what. What went with him, I don't know. Who he was, I don't know. Where he came from, I don't know. Where he went, I don't know.